Canyon is the Resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway.
Never mind.
Just like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Yeah, but these rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry.
This feels like it's less obvious. What's the point of that? Okay.
Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one?
Oh, I think it's a great sign, you see. Infectious area. Prolonged explosion. Couldn't have hurt that much. Sheesh.
The Resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be. Aim found them first. Hello?
Wow.
This was their base. But where are they now? Maybe they got away before. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Better keep looking. Gonna be dark soon. Last thing I want is to be caught in a creepy canyon at night. Mad Abu, I'm just stretching my arms.
Believe
it. Parents would freak if they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go.
What? Damn, Daniel. So not that way.
The resistance has to be.
And if they aren't, if you didn't have to eat, this would be like a great place to live, honestly. A bit lonely, yeah.
Maybe they'd have guards posted or something.
To be honest, I don't think any normal person could even get here in the first place. Certainly not the way you came. So I don't think they would, you know, need guards.
Lights! Somebody's home! Reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck. Where is everyone? People were definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those aim drones outside scare everyone away?
Somebody here.
They hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on.
Oh wow, I just tried to go in there.
If it's unlocked, then somewhere in somewhere is.
Maybe there's a breaker stinky. Or something I could flip.
See, bro, what the fuck? Why let me interact with it if you're not gonna let me do it, bro? Like, bro, what's wrong with you, bro?
There. I think I can reach it. Okay, just focus.
Great job.
Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart.
Hulk? Maybe?
What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is?
Oh.
How is this still here? It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there?
Hulk. Hey.
Oh, no.
Angry because I took the shield. I'm assuming anyway.
I gotta get out of here.
Okay. Place, I need to know about the marketplace. Codex, wow, look at that.
No wonder the resistance bailed on this place. Should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. If Hulk comes back, I'm toast.
Oh.
This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off.
necessary.
Push buttons, move platforms. Right.
Cool, I guess.
Oh, the junction box. Okay.
Didn't do that the first time, honestly.
There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Neighborhood. What?
Back off! Getting out of here, and I'm taking this drive with me. Ah! Gotta get off this thing.
Target acquired.
No! Let's go with me! Hey. What are you doing?
Oh, take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no, but these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9 is about 20 miles. Highway 9, if you take Highway 9, you can get stuck, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door?
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure. It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here, I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So, I was thinking, couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. No idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent,
demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just... You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh. Right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive
look like. Jackpot.
That's what it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly.
So bad.
Pain's crawling all over the place. They get here so fast.
Down there.
Change of clothes. I still have pants on. This
is I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
Hello.
We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, Aang didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here.
This game. Are you kidding me? Bro. Just grab these, be on my way.
Yeah, I'm having the longest shower when we're done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead.
Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here?
I could head through the vents and take a look.
Teleporting
Yes, I do. Goodbye.
That was close. They almost saw me. Ow. The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking. Through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Bye.
Oh. Get absolutely wrecked.
I'm in something called a Heterogenesis lab. What is this?
You made it.
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. We did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to go like this.
Moria.
I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing, but you're weak. Both of you.
Thank you.
You can stop.
Did you
see
the amount of goddamn?
I have to.
To be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay?
And that is where we're gonna end it.